Hola. This will be a quick demo of the Touch Key prototype, a tiny system that converts fingerprints to wireless keystrokes. In this demonstration, we'll see the interaction of three major components. A fingerprint scanner. Here we're using a module based on the FPC 1020 fingerprint reader. A BLE Nano, a small NRF 51822 based Bluetooth low energy enabled system on a chip, and a mobile device. Really, anything that can use a Bluetooth keyboard will do. Associating the mobile device is a simple affair. The pairing is done as for any Bluetooth human interface device. The system uses measures to prevent man-in-the-middle attacks and ensure secure connections. Once it's paired, you can enable or disable the input using the standard interfaces provided by the mobile device. I've enrolled with the system, so it can already recognize my fingerprints. It's set up to output a URL on successful match, though of course this could be any password, shortcut, or really anything you can send with a keyboard. Here's a better view. The system is designed such that it can produce different output based on the matching fingerprint, so you can have shortcuts for each finger or have different users. The code is completely asynchronous, using callbacks to receive notifications for events, meaning that the Bluetooth layer and any other processes we wish to run on the device will never be stuck waiting on responses from the fingerprint reader. And that pretty much covers the core functionality of the device at this stage, though the code base is small and light enough that we would be able to add a whole slew of additional features without increasing the part count. I hope you enjoyed the little demo. Please don't hesitate with comments or questions. Thanks!